In this video, we will discuss how do we multiply two matrix with the help of calculator, and also how do we calculate determinant of a matrix in calculator. So let's say we have two matrix. A is 3, 0, 2, 2, 0, minus 2, 0, 1, 1, and B is 0.2, 0.2, 0, minus 0.2, 0.3, 1, 0.2, minus 0.3, and 0. To solve or to multiply two matrices on a calculator, press the mode button. After that, select 6. 6 is for matrix. And then select matrix A to input the data for matrix A. Our matrix A is a 3 by 3 matrix. It has 3 rows and 3 columns. So we will select 1. And after that, we will put in data. Data is 3 is equals to 0 is equals to 2 is equals to 2 is equals to 0 is equals to minus 2 is equals to 0 is equals to 1 is equals to and 1 is equals to. This is the data for our matrix A. After inserting data, press AC key. Again go to mode button. Again go to matrix for 6 for matrix. Select 2 for matrix B to input data for matrix B. Our matrix B is also a 3 by 3 order matrix. So we selected 3 by 3. After that, we will input data for matrix B. And the data for matrix B is 0.2 is equals to 0.2 is equals to 0 is equals to negative 0.2 is equals to 0.3 is equals to 1 is equals to 0.2 is equals to negative 0.3 is equals to and 0 is equals to. Pressing the AC key again after inputting all the data. Now we will press shift and key 4. Key 4 has matrix written above it. Once we are over here, we will select matrix A. Matrix A is at 3, and we will multiply it by matrix B. To multiply by matrix B, press multiply sign, again press shift 4 for matrix and select matrix B. Matrix B is at 4 and press is equals to. So the answer is an identity matrix, which is 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, and 1. This is how you multiply two matrices. Now, in order to calculate the determinant of any matrix, let's say we want to calculate the determinant of matrix A. Our matrix A is this, 3, 0, 2, 2, 0, minus 2, 0, 1, 1. Press shift, press matrix. We already have input the data for matrix A. We will select determinant, which is key 7, and after that again shift 4 and 3 to select matrix A, and bracket close is equals to. So the determinant for matrix A is 10. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you understood how do we multiply two matrix and how do we compute the determinant of a matrix, and this will help you in your exams. Prove to be helpful in your exams. Thank you.